Hey, is this thing on? Hey, is this on? Is it working? It's not working. Hello? Are you working? Ah, there we go. Is this working? It stopped working again. Dang it. What's going on here? Okay, wait. No. Okay. Ah, there.
That's WIREDPRWorks.com. And Lorelle, thank you for interviewing me in the bathroom. So, how WordPress has changed my life. I can't tell you everything in 15 seconds, but I can tell you that it's really made me into the person I've always wanted to be. Now I can be an author, I can be a person who really influences lives, and boy, it's just so interesting to see what readers have to say, to see them take just a little piece of information and really make it into something huge that will help so many people. And plus, I get to hang out with cool people like Lorelle in the ladies' room.
Okay, go.
Hey, this is John from johnhawkinsunrated.com. WordPress. WordPress changed my life. How? Let's see. I'd say I've met some amazing, amazing people through WordPress. I Twitter and I answer people's questions, and you would be amazed at the amount of people who are just dying to connect with you through WordPress. Go WordPress. Hey, come to WordCamp Las Vegas in January on the 10th and 11th, 2009. We'll see you there.
My name is Stace Barris with AceInternetMarketingTips.com, and WordPress has changed my life because it's open source. Lots of great plugins for doing SEO, getting my content out there, lots of widgets that I can use, and also made affiliate marketing really easy with great Amazon plugins and all sorts of things. So if you're getting serious about blogging, I think WordPress is the way to go, and Lorelle is the person to get your info from. She's great.
I'm Susan Payton, the marketing expert, and I'm on Spark Plugin Blog Network at sparkplugin.com/marketing. How WordPress has changed my life. Besides getting me interviewed in the bathroom at Blog World, you know, the height of experiences, it makes it really easy. I have some tech experience, but I love the creative side, so I don't want to deal with the hard stuff. WordPress just makes it easy to do what I need to do. There's widgets for everything. There's templates for everything. And it's easy, and I can worry about everything else and not my blog.
Looking back, and I was remembering when I first started my brand, I kicked it off with WordPress. And WordPress made it absolutely easy for me, with little to no tech experience whatsoever, to create a powerful brand that is now just rocking the blogosphere. And I tell everybody now to just start with WordPress, because it's brain dead easy, and it's extremely just brilliant, and I don't know how we could function without it. So we owe a lot to you, WordPress. We love you.
Hi, my name is Heather Raisley, the deputy at Automatic. And I made the switch to WordPress after discovering that all of my favorite awesome bloggers use it. And I am very happy to be working for Automatic and making other people happy too.
Hi, I'm Jane Wells, and I'm a user experience person with Automatic, and WordPress has changed my life by exposing me to a kick-ass community of open source developers and allowing me to work with the best guys in the world.
Karen Jackie, partner of Content Robot.
Dana Rockwell from Content Robot.
WordPress has changed our lives because it's actually given us an entrepreneurial spirit, and we produce WordPress blogs for clients all over the world.
WordPress is just a great platform, and we started out a blogging company and moved to WordPress, and we don't do any other platforms right now. WordPress is it.
My name is Nate Moeller from MoellerMarketing.com, and without WordPress I don't know where I'd be in the blogging community. I mean, what else is there? Blogging is WordPress.
Oh no! Not again! They must be redesigning the interface. Can't they leave anything alone? They keep messing with things. It was just fine the way it was. Why do they have to keep changing things?